sections, and then we shall go around and appreciate all what the youngsters have done. Father.
So my dear students and my dear teachers, for me I consider it a privilege to address you this morning, and you are the more privileged ones because you are the first ones to see the exhibition. The other students of the school have not seen and they are not hearing what I am saying. So congratulations on behalf of all those who have contributed, all those who have taken the trouble to bring their projects and make this exhibition a reality. So I wish all of you a learning experience, and congratulations to all of you. Thank you, and the exhibition is open.
And for the attention, of all of you parents who will be watching this small video clipping, summer collection is summer collection, not a year's work, not a lifetime collection, not something that you have collected through the as a hobby. It is called a summer collection. So what you have done in summer only, that will be evaluated. So if there is anything else that you have taken from home and you have not done during the summer, it is not a summer collection. So many of you have brought hobex things, collections that were considered as hobbies, which is not a summer collection. So we must make that distinction between a summer collection and a hobby. This is only a summer hobby, you can call it. You have done something during the summer and you collected things together. You went here, you went there. It could be leaves, it could be stones, it could be different types of petals, whatever. All a collection. So I do hope and pray all the youngsters who are now going to watch it will really enjoy it. Have fun.